She cried. Every time a teacher called her to tell her how Michelle was struggling, Mom cried. The little girl who had taught Jane Eyre to her teddy bears in Falls Church, Virginia. The girl who taught her older sister and best friend, Sherry, the quadratic formula. The young woman at University of Texas who unpacked the Constitution to inner city Austin teens. The woman who taught teachers at Richland College seemed to be able to teach anyone anything. Anyone except for her own little girl. Michelle had a hard time with numbers, with arts, with sports, with making friends. And Michelle had a really hard time with English. The letters never seemed to add up. One day, my fourth grade teacher, Mrs. Donovan, called Mom to tell her that I had the highest grade on that month's math test, 0 wrong. And Mom cried. Her tears hadn't dried when she picked me up from school that day. "Why are you crying, Mom?" "Because I love you so much." "Yeah, but why are you crying?" Sometimes Mom said, love doesn't look like what you expect. Every good story is a circle where the hero finds her way back to herself. Thank you.